Alright, everybody, welcome. We're back on Little UNG The Flash. We're gonna play some more Crisis Core Final Fantasy 7 for you. Gonna do some missions to start out. Wait, get me in frame for my little tiny talking head down here. Alright, let's do this. We are loading up. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Just gonna do a quick check, see how my video's going here. Bibbidi bop. Nice. All right, gonna do a few more missions before continuing on with the story. I'm too much of a Tonberry fan to not continue this epic search for the chef's cutlery that was stolen by the Tonberry. Engage. Excuse me. It's a wet cough, folks. Don't worry. Wet cough. Okay. Treasure? No.
Activating combat mode.
Whoa. Got multiple Tonberries right off the bat here. I was playing pretty conservatively yesterday. That didn't work.
Oh yeah. Conflict resolved.
Well, let's keep this going.
Activating combat mode.
Jeez, are these all Tonberries? Oh, duh. Oops.
Modulating phase.
Ooh, that's dark, folks. Nice, nice. Yeah, I'll take that. That doesn't give me shit. Break. they have so many wrists now. Oh shit. I just went the wrong direction, folks. Oh my god, come on. Tonberry's beat Tonberryin. Saw that one already.
Is this the end?
I'm trying.
Treasure chest. I believe that's pronounced potion. There's the little blight.
Activating combat mode.
Jesus. All magic damage. Oh shit. Well, at least he's evil, folks. At least he's evil.
prove your honor to me.
I got it.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Ooh. No way out but through. Let's do this. All right. I'm gonna go this way. Hope it's the right way. Actually, real quick, wanna check to see what the Gasol Greens do. Pretty clean job.
Activating combat mode.
Hi, Super Cockatiel. What is going on?
Activating combat mode.
It kind of does look like Squirtle, doesn't it? I mean, the head is the same. Yes, Squirtle Yoda. How's your night going? Ooh. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, camera. There we go.
Activating combat mode.
Yo, Joker! What is going on? Going pretty good. Oh god, this particular mission's kind of annoying, but life is good. Oh, of course he does. I'm not a big fan of his boss design, so I'm not particularly excited about that, but you know, he's gonna do what he wants. No, I won't hate him. I'll just be bored to death playing his game, probably. Like, honestly, I feel that the Jigoku 2 Bowser is one of the biggest tragedies. Because it's probably my favorite ROM hack. But that Bowser fight is... It doesn't suck. It's just boring. It's just a tedious chore at the end of an amazing game. You know? Well, yeah, I you know, thank God he's great at level design. I could never hate him because his levels are too good, you know? Yo, Tonberry, over here. Oh, fucker. Okay, fine. All right, come on, come over here. That is very true. Leinstolt decision. Oh shit. Come on. Oh. I was planning on dodging that kitchen knife, but just didn't take. There we go.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be fucking crazy. Oh shit, I am almost out of MP. Oh yeah, I mean, it'll probably be pretty easy for you at this point. Like, my cape skills are more in like the Panga World, Grand Poo World 2 mold. Which involves basically like controlling your speed. And Noiso thinks slowing down with cape at all is dumb. So it's probably going to be closer to a Fly Me to the Stars type aesthetic. And I wasn't particularly good at the Swinch World cape level myself.
Conflict resolved.
Of course he does. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh well, treasure chest at least. This better be worth it. Eh. I wouldn't call that worth it. Of course it's free. Okay, so... Alright. Gonna have to kill roughly 12,000 more Tonberries before I get there. No, not yet. Not yet. I'm very close to the point where I will start though.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, it never ends. It just really never ends. Oh shit. If I'm feeling stuck, I'll let you know. I don't know if I'm gonna do any Lunar Magic streams, though. Like, playing games is one thing, but anything... Oh my god. Like, anything creative... I need solitude. And also, we tend to like very different things. So I don't know how helpful that would be for me. Well, yeah, that's true too. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. But when it comes to, like, very specifics, you know. But, you know, I won't rule it out at all. No, and you're a seasoned Kaizo veteran at this point, so your input would be very helpful. And, you know, I'll probably tap you to playtest as well when it gets to that point. All right, where am I going? I think I'm going this way.
Activating combat mode.
Definitely not with pipes as the primary obstacle. This mission is nothing but Tonberry spam. See? God, there's so many. Three out of ten. I'll take it. Oh my god. All right, sounds good, man. That means a lot. Do you think you'll ever make a hack?
Oh god.
Let me breathe. Oh, whoa.
Go, go, go!
How's the Mario Maker 2 been? Missile? I have no idea what that is. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Nice. I mean, what's the point in being nice in Versus? There's no crying in Mario Maker.
Oh yeah, conflict resolved.
There's the Master Tonberry. Ether. Let's do this.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Jesus Christ, 40,000 hit points. Okay. Okay, he teleports too. Gotta be careful here. Timing's a little hard to brook. Nice. You know, winning isn't everything. It's the only thing. Check up. Karma doesn't do too much, so as long as I can avoid the kitchen knife, I'll be good. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna save and get on with the plot. I was doing those Tonberry missions and just really bummed me out. Alright, where am I going? Yeah, there's Aerith. Yeah. No promises. No promises of carefulness. But yeah, Joker, I beat Kaizo 3 Bowser off stream today like 5 times. I am unfortunately obsessed. You know, once I get confident enough at Bowser, I need to do the same type of grinding in each individual level in that game. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to get anywhere close to the time that I want. Ideally, I'd like a sub hour, but... Ugh. You're talking nonsense! You know, I don't hate that level as much as other people. I mean, it sucks, don't get me wrong, but... It's not nearly as random as it's made out to be. It's just very tough. Alright, where are we going here? No! Whoa.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, God. God, and you did 100% Kaizo 1. I don't know if I'll ever do that, honestly. Jesus Christ, man. Gotta love pausing incessantly to get the flame timing. That jump is so stupid. Clout, man. It's all about the clout for the kicks. Gotta have the kicks. Yeah, I should hear it. Let's do this. No, I will keep going. Wait, what did I miss? Oh, my God. There we go. Want to do that again. Whoops. Fast as if the wind. Gotta be some special item if I get like a sub 20 or something. This is so stupid. I'm not gonna get bogged down in this for too long. No, I should be fine. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again.
Okay, this one.
All right, I'll go buy it. I'll be right back. How's that?
Did you put it on right? Will it stay on?
It should be fine. Yeah, it looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll always wear it from now on.
She wasn't lying. She was not lying. right after this.
So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children, protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery, don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so, at least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're scary. They fight, and they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all that bad.
Hmm.
Zack, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zack.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I know that now.
Oh, I can't go down the slide. Damn it. Nice. Time to steal from everything. I have a lot of vitality. I am going to raise my attack with something. Attack plus one. Or something. Attack plus 10 might help. Attack plus 5. Yeah, I'll go with the power wrist.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Conflict resolved.
Good luck.
Thanks.
That is fucking awesome. Oh! I wanted to see the Tonberry. Ooh. Looks fine.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens,
good to see you, Bex.
I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword.
Yeah, I didn't get any raid message, but it's good to see you.
Battle,
welcome.
Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait,
Flying feels pretty good.
Again, he'd only truly be able to fly in a circle with one wing. But, you know, suspension of disbelief and all.
Thank you. combat mode.
Out of the way.
Yo, King Mern, how's it going?
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, what word was that, Bex? My chat actually like phased out for a second. And got locked. Got locked. Locked. Locked.
Activating combat mode.
Gotcha. Anything over here?
Yes.
Say what you want about Hojo. He rocks a good ponytail. Yeah. You're one weird, wild, sexy man, Hojo.
Thank you.
combat mode.
We have seen that one already.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Conflict resolved.
It's very advanced, Bex. Come on.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Come on. Get over here. Take it. Take it. Take it. I did not see what I got. Kind of a ripoff. Nah. Wow. creepy, more like awesome. Oh, Bex, I'm a big fan. I actually played it when it first came out, so it's been like a decade, but yeah, it's a fantastic game,
look,
I think.
Who's here? Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough.
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams, no honor remains. The arrow has left. The bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research. But pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance. Hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
Oh,
he's summoning again.
Zach, I leave this to you.
Oh, thanks a lot.
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here. Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company.
Oh, shit. Alright. Well, let's do this.
Don't keep your guests waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode. Modulating phase.
Nice. That's it. A high potion.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Oh, my timing is not good there. Oh, okay. Hex effect? Shit. Oh, really? Didn't even get Giga Flared or whatever the hell he was gonna do. Or maybe I am. Uh-oh. Everyone okay? Head count. Well, have a nice cliffhanger point. So I am going to call it there. Thank you, everyone, for watching. You all are fantastic. Thanks for everyone hanging out, everyone chatting, anyone lurking. So we'll keep this going later on. Peace and love, everybody.